Thanks to the doctor, the chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the temple of the goddess and the source of the great chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
Chocobo is a revitalizing tonic for chocobos. I have more flasks. Back at the village of Yagd, I and my fellow hunters often go on long journeys.
The temple of the goddess lies beyond Polta. For Edro's faithful, it is sacred ground.
You should know, I am mighty grateful to you. I once served as a soldier in Luxirion, but something happened. I was disgraced and fled out here. I wanted to live away from human society, surrounded by nature, in a place where a man prospers by dint of his own hard work. There was nowhere else to go but the Wildlands, so I tried hard to follow the ways of the people here. And in trying to fit in, I found myself the leader of the hunters. But to tell the truth, all the time I lived here, my heart stayed in Luxirion. I yearned to return. But not now. By being here, by knowing you and the Doctor, I was able to help save the White Chocobo. My whole life was leading to that moment. Now I know. My fate had always lain in the Wildlands. So I want to thank you for helping me fulfill my destiny.
Thank you. Vegetables they grow make perfect fodder for the chocobos.
This is all greens. These are few.
No, I am mighty grateful to you. I once served as a soldier in Luxir. I wanted to live away in a place where a man there was nowhere else to, and in trying to but to tell the truth.
But not now.
My whole life now I know. So I want to thank you.
This coal is gone. They can't grow a new crop. The vegetables they grow make perfect fodder for the chocobos.
Close your eyes. I'll be quick. Let's do it. Doubts now.
Vegetables they grow. Thank you.
If you need advice, go and talk to my assistant, 13.
Help you with something today. Safe travels. Hey there. Can I?
We aren't expecting any deliveries, so unfortunately, you'll have to go get some yourself.
Visit any time.
Thank you. You know how to herd fuzzy sheep, don't you? If you waved that weapon of yours around, the sheep would be scared into going where you want. You know, the sheep are easily spooked. You know how to herd fuzzy sheep, don't you? If you waved that weapon of yours around, the sheep would be scared into going where you want. The sheep are easily spooked.
Welcome to our village. Arius is its name, and it's home to the finest sheep in the wildlands. You haven't heard of our sheep? Well, that's all right, I suppose. Not everyone has. If there's anything you want to know, about sheep or otherwise, you just ask me. Except, I charge a fee for every question. But I guess I could offer you a special deal. 1,000,000 gil. How does that sound? If you don't like it, then scram! It's a joke, sweetie. I do it to all our visitors. It makes them feel like part of the Arius family. Welcome to our village. Arius is its name, and it's home to the finest sheep in the wildlands. You haven't heard of our sheep? Well, that's all right, I suppose. Not everyone has. If there's anything you want to know, about sheep or otherwise, you just ask me. Except, I charge a fee for... But I get 1,000,000... The hunters often drop by Canope. They go there to pick up supplies of... Though people eat... The hunters have... They even have a...
Thanks to the doctor, the Chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the Temple of the Goddess and the source of the Great Chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
Welcome to our village. Arius is its name, and it's home to the finest sheep in the wildlands. You haven't heard of our sheep? Well, that's all right, I suppose. Not everyone has. If there's anything you want to know, about sheep or otherwise, you just ask me. Except, I charge a fee for every question. But I guess I could offer you a special deal. 1,000,000 gil. How does that sound? If you don't like it, then scram! It's a joke, sweetie. I do it to all our visitors. It makes them feel like part of the Arius family. Hey there! What do you want to speak to me about? The hunters often drop by Canopus Farms on the way back from hunting expeditions. They go there to pick up supplies of Ghazal greens. It's not for them. It's for their chocobos. Though people eat Ghazal greens, too. The hunters of Yod ride chocobos when they go off to fight wild monsters. They're experts at looking after their feathered steeds. They even have a chocobo apothecary. Yes? Can I help you? The hunters often drop by Canopus Farms on the way back from hunting expeditions. They go there to pick up supplies of Ghazal greens. It's not for them. It's for their chocobos. Though people eat Ghazal greens, too. The hunters of Yod ride chocobos when they go off to fight wild monsters. They're experts at looking after their feathered steeds. They even have a chocobo apothecary. Enjoy your stay in Arius. The hunters often drop by Canopus Farms on the way back from hunting expeditions. They go there to pick up supplies of Ghazal greens. It's not for them. It's for their chocobos. Though people eat Ghazal greens, too. The hunters of Yod ride chocobos when they go off to fight wild monsters. They're experts at looking after their feathered steeds. They even have a chocobo apothecary. Hey there! What do you want to speak to me about? The hunters often drop by Canopus Farms on the way back from hunting expeditions. They go there to pick up supplies of Ghazal greens. It's not for them. It's for their chocobos. Though people eat Ghazal greens, too. The hunters of Yod ride chocobos when they go off to fight wild monsters. They're experts at looking after their feathered steeds. They even have a Chocobo apothecary.
Thank you.